Hey everybody.
It is the DOJ joined with Elmac.
Yay, yay.
And we are here because I am old AF.
Indeed.
I'll be 37 on Monday. So this is a pre-birthday celebration stream.
You are old as fuck.
Yeah, well.
I think that's fantastic.
It'd be like that sometimes.
Yeah.
Anyway, we're going to play some goddamn Fortnite. Some fuck knife. If you will. And as you can see, we have goddamn Darth Vader.
Yeah, bitch.
Thanks to the Machiavellis. Because I said, you know what? I'm tired of grinding. Just give me them.
I was going to say, can you hear me in your headphones?
No.
Okay.
No, I shouldn't be able to hear you.
Good.
I don't think.
I don't want to hear you anyway.
Jeez. Well, if you're just joining us, hello! I'm trying to pull it up now so that I have my chat right here. Let's get into it, man. We are coming to you live from the Machiavelli's domicile.
That's right. First time J Diz has been over here.
It is. It is very nice and very clean. If you're just joining us, you're just in time for Harrison Ford's pretty face.
Oh yeah. I'd lick it.
You'd lick Harrison Ford's face? What are you making over there?
Fuck knife on Zoomies. Warmed up some more pizza.
Oh. Pizza gnomes.
Alright, skeet scat. Looks like old Mr. Cricket is in the house.
Hey there. Where you going, Indiana Jones?
Come here, bitch.
I know you're just Han Solo in disguise. Get back here.
Right.
Let's see. Fuel a vehicle with gas. Search a supply drop.
Cricket said it's fuck knife on Zoomies.
Fuck knife on Zoomies. We got all our Empire homies with us.
That's right. Skeeting all over the place. That's dope. I thought he was going to stand on top of it and it's going to be smaller.
Yeah, that's pretty fucking sweet. It's pretty huge.
So, like, are you now a target because you're Vader?
I don't know.
Skeet, skeet, motherfucker.
I am not the AI Vader. Please leave me alone. I don't have a lightsaber for you. I just have my big Imperial tennis racket.
That's right. To bonk you on the head with.
Yeah. My hover droid.
Like, what good does that guy do? Does he shoot people behind you?
I don't know. He's just there for show.
Oh.
He serves no purpose.
He's your R2.
I guess.
Is he your cock buddy?
Big bolt.
Alright, hey. You just been finding these bitches all the time.
I know, man. It's a good day for these. We'll take that chug splash.
Yep. Need a yosset on yourself. Yeah. Swallow all that blue stuff. Yeah.
Cricket, can you hear the Macabells?
Yeah. Can you hear me?
Well enough.
At all.
Do we sound alright? We're both running headsets tonight.
Yeah.
First attempt at
that. I guess I'm going to take this firework on, because fuck it. And this.
Yep, take the
whatever.
Don't whatever, just fucking take it.
I did.
He says loud and clear. 10-4, good buddy.
10-4 there, good sir.
Now go skeet in somebody's face, dude. What's that arrow mean?
Here, Almac, this is just for you, buddy.
Yeah. Oh, they're coming at you.
Did that highlight them? Yes, it did. Ha ha, fuck you.
I found her, bitch. Be
get
a better shot.
Goddamn shots.
Are they out of ammo or something? Like... Oh no, you're gonna die. Oh, that was close.
God,
oh.
Nice.
69. If I'm gonna die, I'm gonna go down a legend.
He said it's clear enough. I thought it was the podcast, Mike.
Ho ho ho.
Fancy us.
We're so good.
Well, let it be known that the very first time I played as Vader, I finished 69th.
That's pretty awesome.
My version of Vader is going to be legendary.
You will all know my name. Boo, bitch.
Get him, Spidey.
That's right.
Zoomy zoomies.
Hey.
What? Oh, nice. It's techie time.
It's techie time.
Thanks, Mac. Thanks for looking out.
Super big party!
Yes, we're making a beat train.
Oh, you wanna kiss me?
She loves you, Dark Vader.
Well, that's what I think.
Smile at this, you tomato face cunt.
Alright, come here, bitch.
This is just harassment at this point.
Where you at, bitch?
Trade with my.
Alright, come here. Skeet skeet.
Just drop it straight down.
Yo, dude. You remember that fucking lightning strike at Walmart?
Yeah.
Shit was badass.
Yeah, we straight up saw a lightning strike the local Walmart.
Fucking knocked out the power for about 30 seconds.
It was pretty nuts.
I wish I was inside so I could hear all the women go,
I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die, y'all.
Yeah, bitch. Give me what's up there, too.
I want all of it.
Every
bit. All your produce.
You fucking send it down. Alright, thank you. I appreciate it. Now, lick my balls. Finish me off.
Lord Vader commands it.
Oh yeah.
I hear you.
Yeah, they're coming for you. Damn, somebody was zooming.
Get eat by wolves, motherfucker.
Yeah, bitch.
God damn, I'm
gotcha.
Sucking tonight.
Shoving to it.
I can't believe you.
I know. I'm terrible.
I can't believe you've done this.
I'm gonna do one more and then I'm gonna give it to you.
Well, okay.
No, you're gonna have to kill some of them, man. There you go. Get fucked, wolves.
Get schlaffed.
Get schlaffed.
You cunt to cunts. I can't believe you've done this.
I can't believe it.
What you being such a fag for?
Alright, here we go again.
Happy birthday, Ashley.
What?
If you're, happy birthday, Ashley.
Oh, happy birthday, Ashley.
Yeah. And then I'll say happy birthday, early birthday again to you, Jared.
It's fine. You don't
I do it every fucking year.
Yeah, you do, actually.
Every year.
Make a habit of it.
I don't know, something about the 8th.
It is not the 8th, it is the 11th. If it makes it easier to remember, 7-11.
I think you tell me that every fucking year.
Maybe.
It's cool,
your Slurpee needs 7-Eleven.
I don't even get mad at anybody if they don't remember my birthday.
It's fine, man. It's fine. You know the general time.
Yeah. It's around this vicinity, guys.
Goatman's the same way. He'll be like, if I'm too late, I'm sorry. If I'm early, I'm also sorry.
But haha, I win. I was the first one.
No, it's fine. I don't care. As the stream said, I'm old AF.
Yep.
Doesn't matter anymore.
When you get to 37, you don't give a damn anymore. Yeah, because remember...
Like somewhere there's a 40-year-old like, shut up. And then a 50-year-old like, shut up to both of you.
A 38-year-old's like, shut the fuck up. Cricket's probably like, shut the fuck up.
Probably. Well, Cricket can shut the fuck up and get on the stream already.
Yeah. He can toggle these nuts.
Hopefully.
Gargle my mayo.
Hopefully the Cricket Bits will be joining us.
He needs to.
Hopefully Mike Starr will be joining
us. He needs to as well.
I don't know. We'll see. They were both... Or Mike Starr was on here earlier, and then he left. For reasons undisclosed.
My guess it had to do with something vagina.
Something that he has two children.
Oh, well, yeah, that might be it.
Well, I'll totes take that Purple Ranger. and enjoy these lo-fi jams. I bet Vader doesn't like lo-fi because it makes him mellow. You gotta stay angry all the time, so I bet he's like a death metal guy.
But he's always angry. He can be angry and mellow at the same time.
Can you?
Because he's learned. He's learned how to manipulate the Force like
that. Is
that
a Jedi thing? Is that a way of the Force?
Yeah. The Sith way.
Sith can be mellow and angry at the same time. Alright. Hey. Really? Really?
Whoa!
Not even paying attention to you. You're a jabroni.
Get over there.
This always tends to be a spot that people get fucked up.
Hey.
Ooh.
Maybe go get you a little,
blaster?
Don't mind me, guys. This is just my place. I come here all the time.
That's right.
Because I'm Darth Vader.
Looky there. Do-do-do-do-do. And...
yes.
Thanks. Weep.
They're coming for you.
I don't think anybody's coming for me.
I don't think they are either. I think I was just trying to scare you.
I think for now I am safe.
Did it work?
No.
Oh.
Sorry.
Well, I tried.
Try harder next time.
I should.
Already been looted.
Level up that elevator.
Ooh, maybe you can catch your ride with one of those guys. Or you could go fishing.
Sounds like they saw you and they might be coming at you. Yep, looks like it. Pew, 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 pew. Die, bitches.
That's what I think about that.
Yeah, bitch. Hey, you got the first catch.
Getting that XP that I don't even need anymore because I already have Vader. Well, bonus pages, I guess.
Yeah, you got the bonus shit now. Well, hello there.
Let's go see what's going on.
Shit.
God damn it.
Damn you, Steve Strange. Oh, he got killed by the Prowler.
Nice.
Toggleverse is in full fucking effect tonight, son.
Hell yeah.
That's what we like to see.
Alright, switch controllers. You can take over for a bit.
Okay.
Alright, here we go.
McAvoy's at the controls.
Gonna be skating all over the place, fellas. Maybe.
Watch me be the first to die.
I am gonna exit the stream momentarily.
Okay. Oh, excuse me. I will. As entertaining as these nuts in your mouth. Careful.
Some mushrooms. Let's see. Shall I beat you? I will beat you. Skid, skid, skid.
Yep. Shoot him, guy.
Hell don't yeah. Don't get sloughed.
Look at there. Hello.
Hola, pimpin.
What's happening?
Man, just Popeye preparing his spinach, getting ready to do some sloughing stuff on the knife fuck.
Nice. Alright, so how do I get to you? Or you gotta send me an invite or something first?
No, I'm already in y'all's party.
Oh, sweet.
And, but it doesn't give me the option to spectate, so I'm just chilling in the lobby. Also, Aiden is on. Would we like a third?
Why not?
Word.
The more the merrier.
Where's the DOJ? I don't hear him.
He stepped out to smoke a cigarette.
Ah.
So I'm just...
Left you in charge of the stream, huh?
Indeed.
Last time he left me in charge of the stream, I promoted your guys' charity work.
Indeed? What's our charity
yes.
work? Sucking
dicks. Yeah, come
free.
On, LMAC. Hand jobs for the homeless, bro.
I mean...
How did you forget your own charity? Like, I've really been selling... I've even got some emails out to some insurance companies to see about getting that stuff covered on, like, Medicaid. So you guys can start getting paid.
Oh, I don't want to get paid.
Oh, you want to jerk off the homeless for free?
Yeah.
Word.
I'm hiding in the garbage can. Like a pussy.
Are there people around you?
There are. They're shooting everywhere. And I don't have any weapons yet.
Kimaboo.
So I'll let this shit die down for a minute.
Kya!
Need to get some weapons.
Get some damn weapons and quit bitching
found
about
some.
It. Jesus. God.
I saw you out there finding stuff. Great job.
Yeah.
Too bad he wasn't listening.
Great job at opening that cash register.
I know, I'm fucking killing it.
Killing it over here.
Doing so well.
Premium fucking content over here.
Like you have no idea.
Tell him one of the viewers just told him to shut the fuck up.
I really don't have no idea. You could have been saying terrible things.
Can you hear Cricket? Can you hear Cricket?
No.
We're going to have to use a splitter then.
Is he on?
He is on. He's in the lobby. He's
I thought y'all were already using the splitter.
Well, good thing we did bring the splitter.
No, we've been... like, my profile was signed in as well, so... Like, the controller works.
Oh.
But he cannot hear you, so we'll have to use the splitter.
Damn.
Indeed.
Oh, and he's already got Vader. I just noticed that. Tell him I'm Dilly.
Yeah. We got it today. Because we bought the V-Bucks.
The V-Bucks. Oh, wait, so y'all just bought the rest of the Battle Pass?
Fuck yeah.
Cheaters. Jesus Christ. That takes away the fun of it.
Hold on a second.
Chick, 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 chicky, chick. weird. Don't know why that is, but now I cannot hear anything. I'm checking now. No, cannot hear you on stream, but you can hear me on stream. I wonder why it's not working. It worked before. Out of a match and do it, or maybe that needs to be connected before I jump into the lobby, or I'm just throwing out suggestions. Mics didn't accidentally get muted, did they? Yep, I still can't hear nothing. I'm gonna leave and then...
Hello, hello. What the fuck is going on?
There we go. Now I hear you.
You can hear me, but I'm the only one plugged in.
Well, what the fuck?
I don't know.
Is there anything different than last time?
I mean, we're both running headsets. Like,
weren't y'all both running headsets last time too?
We just had headphones and we were running on the Yeti.
Oh. I wonder why it's different with headsets. That's a bummer. Poop. Well, Matt can sit in your lap. That way when he talks, it's closer to the mic. I can't hear you again if you're talking. There we go. I heard something.
Yeah, it's me, but there's going to be no way that Mac's going to be able to hear it.
Okay, well, no worries, bro. I don't have to play. That way y'all can stream and still chit-chat and shit.
Yeah.
I'm not stressing on it.
Hold on.
I didn't know something. Yeah, it ain't nothing but a thing, bro.
Yo.
Shut up.
Yo, yo.
Yeah, it's still not picking you up.
Nope.
I don't know. This is a botched attempt at a fucking stream, and I'm probably going to end it.
No, keep going.
Well, like I said, man, I don't care to bounce off. So
you can,
so you
go.
Can play, y'all can chit chat and goof off and shit,
fucking,
man.
Let's me and you run one, and then we'll call it.
Okay, 10-4. I am down for that plan.
Hello, Faith.
Oh, hey, Faith. We are having goddamn technical difficulties. So sorry, we just now saw your chat. Yeah. For future reference, we have to have the Yeti.
That's terrible.
For some reason, they're like, no two headsets. No. You stop that.
So last time it was the Yeti that picked up the chat, and then y'all were just using regular headphones to hear?
Yes.
Does he have regular headphones that he can plug in so he can hear? Well, shit, then
we don't have the Yeti.
He would be able to chat. Yeah. I see what you mean.
Yeah, we don't have the Yeti here.
Oh, bum sauce. Well, I'll play one, and then I'll let y'all get back to your programming.
It's an awful programming.
Hey, I was entertained.
Well,
are you not entertained?
Are you not entertained?
Daddy Vader, give me a hug. Show me attention, please. Don't look at me like that. You're mad, aren't you? I'm sorry.
Daddy Vader's disappointed in you all.
Don't force choke me, Daddy.
So, yeah.
Sorry you came in like the middle of all that, Cravey. Go ahead, Cravey.
Aiden showed me the first edit that he's done. We're making some redactions, but lining some other things up. But it's, dude, his video editing is on point.
Yeah, what I saw was awesome.
Yeah, what he's got going right now is freaking great. Just having to make a couple small changes. He's going to throw the Stardust Grog commercial in there.
Nice. I could use some Stardust Grog right about now.
What, Aiden? Well, no, I'm only playing one with them, and then I'm bouncing off because they're having some mic problems. So after I jump off, me and you can run it if you want to. cooler. What's it? Ooh, Chug Splash. Hey, come here. Ooh, I got a keg, too. Keg party!
Mac was just telling me it's our splitter doesn't have the microphone capability.
Oh.
That is what it was.
Oh, got his footsteps.
I have no gun. I'm so distracted. There's too many things going on at once.
I'll stay with you till you pick up a gun, because I have one.
Grapple
gun. 30 shots.
What a disaster.
A burst. Dude, if we're not having problems, are we not? Are we even streaming? Because I was having problems last night. I mean, hey, here's your hammer assault as well.
This is what pull toggling looks like.
Yes, you toggle so hard the shit don't even want to work right.
Yeah, that's what happened. You know what's crazy is like too everybody much. Was online earlier, and I was like, everybody bounced.
Oh shit.
Yeah. I'm dead. Avenge me, trooper.
I got him.
Have any of my stuff you like?
No, I'm gonna go get you so you can come back and grab it. All I did was pick up your big pot. Just because I can't revive you if I'm dead.
Max said his ass might be running to Walmart real quick.
Hey, there you go. Shit.
We may do that and just end this stream and start a new one.
Ah, damn it.
We can do that. Do you want to just keep what running are we doing? Cricket and he's going to run and get that?
Yeah. Aiden was wanting to join up. You want to bring him in?
Yeah, definitely. We'll get Aiden in there too. I didn't realize they had Kid Splash. That's pretty sweet. You want to go to the lobby?
Yeah. So I can shoot him an invitation.
What's up?
Is Mac running to Walmart?
He is.
How far is Walmart from where he lives?
Not far. You got, like, Walmart.
Ask him if he's back already.
He said, are you back already? Was it that quick? Yes, he's super speeded out of here, and he's already back with the cord.
I figured.
Is that what you wanted to hear?
Yes.
Well, there you go. But it's a lie.
Fabulous.
Lies. This whole stream is a lie.
Shooting Harvey a message too, see if he wants to get in on some of this.
I guess I could message Mike Starr one more time. Like, hey.
Oh yeah, I gotta send Aiden an invite, duh. Excuse me. That was terrible. What'd you let me do that for?
I don't know.
Your mama.
Hey. Aiden has an official title. Editor-in-Chief.
Ah, yes.
Well, no, I'd be editor, because it has to go through me first, right?
So would that make you the chief?
I think that would make you, yeah. I don't know how hierarchy works. I'm not built for this shit. Alright, let's go.
Why, does Mike Starr here?
No, you're my producer. That's what's up.
Yes. Yeah, there you go.
See, I know how to use my brain sometimes. Clean my glasses.
Mike Starr should be on his way.
Ooh. That. Yeah, Dad, how long is that video with the Stargrog in it? Or how, like, what's the file size? Because it's taking forever to transfer through Drive.
It's like a several minute video.
Oh, God.
You'll have to see okay. Shift to cut it up.
There he is.
There's Mikey.
Mike Soar. Woo, woo. Hey, you got the thing. I'm jelly.
You got the thing.
Yeah, the chest hair skin. Ew.
Yeah.
That's the sexy Harrison Ford.
He did the puzzle that we keep getting schlopped on.
Yes.
I mean, I'll just suck. That's how that explains it.
Well. You back already? So fast.
I'm going to cough often.
What
did he forget?
His keys.
Oh.
Which is the pivotal part of it all.
Hey, guys.
Hey. What's up, Mike Starr?
I don't have anything, like, Star Wars related.
That's fine.
What?
Yeah, you know. But I do have this. Ah.
Ow.
No.
We'll run with that. That's fine.
All right, you know, I'm wearing armor.
This is true.
And a mask.
This is true. And you got flame fists. That's kind of Star Trek-y.
Oh, hold on.
Star Trek-y?
Okay.
Yes.
Can I say what's up, Toggleverse? Is that relevant?
Yeah.
Of course, it's always relevant.
Always.
Ah, what's up, Toggleverse?
There you go. Yeah. Now the stream is on track. We were flailing there for a second.
We've got 3 or 4 wheels on the rails. Let's just put it that way.
Yeah, there you go.
We just need Mac to come back with good news and a splitter that works for what we need.
Hopefully.
And
okay,
then we'll have all 4 wheels.
We thought we were doing a good thing, but we weren't.
Well,
we're working on it.
Where there's a will, there's a way. You said we have 3, so I think it's pretty good.
Yeah, I mean 3 out of 4. That ain't bad. Isn't there a song about that?
Let's fucking go, fellas.
Oh,
let's
my God.
Go. I've been waiting on you.
Well, now I am readied up.
Nope. And so am I. Oh, y'all look like some shot callers, though. Let me just...
Nice.
Yeah, I bet I do.
All right. Yeah.
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 Totes.
Yeah.
Mike, I can't believe you don't have anything Star Wars, bro.
Ah, I don't know. No reasonable excuse. I just missed that boat. I didn't even miss it. I saw it riding past, and I just didn't jump on it.
Word.
It's fine.
I think I only got Mando because of a battle pass.
Yeah, and same here. Because he's a battle pass kid.
Right. And then I got White Stormtrooper from Item Shop. Mm-hmm. And hopefully
makes
I'll
sense.
Have Vader soon.
Yeah, because...
Crayfay does say shame on you, Mike. For not having a
Star Wars game. Way to make me feel bad, Crayfay.
Ow.
Where are we going?
I'm just...
Right there.
Alright.
I don't know, somewhere pretty? Hey, my tree's over there. Yippee. I can pick my fruits.
Fruit picker. Yeah, damn fruit picker, you. I wanna pop right there.
That, you know, that sounds like a slur, but we'll talk about that later.
Your face is a slur.
Where are my fruits at? Oh, that's not my sapling. Yes, it is.
Look at you.
It says your sapling. What the Christ? Oh, do I have to weed it first?
Yeah.
Yes.
Ew.
You gotta do some gardening, man.
I don't care. I'm not a green thumb.
That's what this game's all about, man. Oh, shit.
Gold DMR, really? My taint.
Got shots over here.
My bad.
Are you good?
Oh, yeah. Wolf wouldn't want stuff harassing.
Oh, I about swung at it.
Finished him off for you.
I don't know whose loot that is. Yeah, it's Jared's.
I mean, it's fine.
Yeah, I stole that kill, so. Hey, can I get that shotgun?
Oh, way to go.
Sure.
Way to go, bro. Stealing kills.
Anybody want that charge?
Yes. I kind of need it, to be honest.
Are you throwing away this med miss?
I'm about to take it back. After okay, I pop, okay. Actually, why don't y'all take one of these? Yeet!
Wow.
Mike Starr, come over here. You need some shields as well.
Yeet!
Nice. Thank you. Okay, that's cool. I didn't want one.
Oh, sorry. There we go. There you go. The Rock and Darth Vader hugging. You love to see it.
Oh, how'd you know I was The Rock? Oh, putting my mask back on.
You exposed your secret identity, Foundation.
Way to go. So what do we got to do? What challenges are these rings for? Has anybody figured that out yet?
I've not even figured
that out.
That's
a thing. You can collect them all, but like, there's no time limit, I don't think. You just collect the rings in an area. I think that's the challenge.
How do you collect them, though? Is there something...
You just walk into them.
Oh, okay. Yep.
But they're in the air.
They're really close to, like, those blue mushrooms that help you bounce.
This one.
Okay. I get it.
Do you get some sick XP off of it?
Yes, you do. It's actually, I think, one of your weeklies. Don't quote me, though. It's one of your quests.
I was gonna say,
I have no idea how to get those. Holy Christ.
Like, I already finished it, so I'm not sure where they are, but...
I know one's over here by this waterfall. I just don't know how to get to it.
Weird.
What are you gonna do then?
Shut up.
Damn it.
I figured the waterfall went out. You have to use the shroomies.
Nice.
Hear that, Jared?
Dad, you're cheating.
Yeah.
Grapple glove.
I'm using the shroomies, but I still don't have the ring.
They should release Sonic. They should put Sonic as a skin, no?
No.
No?
How about that?
Well.
I don't know what to say. Alright.
I don't know, man. If a movie studio fails to make a Sonic, I don't think a game company is going to make one either. Look, ugly as Christ.
I don't know. I mean, the first rendition did, and then the world went absolutely fucking nuts over it. And then they were like, okay, hold on. Wait a minute. We'll change it up. Yeah. Sorry, guys. Shit.
Hold on. There's only two rings. Oh, now I see one in the other. I'm blind.
I honestly right don't know how they thought it looked good in the first place on the first one.
Yeah, I don't know what panel of people that passed by several times, but I hope they all eat a bag of dicks.
I can't get this one.
Yeah, what is that much? Oh.
Yeah.
Son of a bitch.
Oh my god, I hit this. Oh. I'm gonna pee myself. Come on. Hey, you ran into me.
I haven't got any of you. We need to go.
Caught by the damn storm. I have a rift to go.
Oh, sweet. Nice. Okay, so do I.
Everyone gather to me, because I don't want mine. Everyone just get over here.
Where are you doing an is?
I was going to use mine, because I don't want mine for right now.
Well, then come here and use it.
No.
Mikey was tweeting, rifting out. Bye, bitches.
Hashtag best.
Hashtag bonk fest.
As I'm the last
bonk
one
fest.
No, bonk, not bong.
That's what I... That too.
Shut up.
I'm not gonna
lie. Are we landing tilted?
Yeah, kinda. Oh.
I thought we were just... Okay.
I didn't know where we were going. That's why I asked.
I thought we were going just inside circle.
Oh.
Well, I'm coming to you then. Oh shit, Mikey and Aiden are in trouble.
Yeah, I'm running towards you.
Oh my god, dude, the wolf messed me up.
Oh.
Ah.
God damn it.
I put a hurting on him, though.
I still think that you should have to tame the animals with meat first instead of just hopping on them. Because that messed me up.
Agreed. Whoa.
And he's got my gold one.
Under attack. Darth Vader's got me. Shoddy.
God damn it.
It's up to you, J-Dog.
Jesus.
No, I'm dead. Don't count on me.
Well.
Let's try that again, shall we?
Let's try that again, yes.
Let's.
Excuse me. That was terrible.
Rude.
Rude ass.
Oh, god dang it, I went to lobby. I'm stupid.
Already up from lobby.
It says waiting for all party members to leave the game.
Because
they updated it this season. It's stupid.
Back no, I didn't. Lobby. I didn't understand the assignment correctly.
And neither did I, apparently.
To the lobby! Doesn't sound right when I do it.
No.
Sorry.
Here, I'll put on my favorite Star Wars skin. Where is he? I know I have a preset for him. There he is.
That fits in, I think. Contria. Imagination. Oh, Lord. Vader just snuck a weird kind of selfie with fanboy
yeah,
alien in the background.
All right.
What is this group?
Hold on, where's it at? Damn
aw.
It.
Yeah, that's what you get.
I had one more I was going to throw out there.
Thermometers are just speedometers for atoms.
Ashley got him good earlier today. She said, oh walked my up God. To him. She goes, boy, you must have come out of your daddy's left nut because you ain't right.
Dang.
Wow.
Hey, so you know how bras are over the boulder, over the shoulder boulder holders? You know those?
Yes.
Underwear are just under the butt nut huts.
Bro, we've known that since like fourth grade.
Oh. We're going to shut mine down. I cannot speak English. Jesus Christ.
All right, where are we going?
I don't know.
All right, let's go shuffle trons. Let's try to get this challenge.
Oh, God.
What challenge are you working on?
The puzzle.
Okay.
Getting into the secret room.
Mikey, do you understand it? Because you have the skin. Obviously, you've done this.
Yeah, it's... it's like you said, it's a puzzle. There's
right.
certain
there's four
like
locations
on the floor.
Yes,
right. They have
four
like
locations.
A symbol. And then there's one area in the temple.
You gotta spin the stones.
To match it.
Do you know the four locations of stones in the ground that have the symbol so we know what to do? Because that's
negative.
Where we keep getting lost. Okay.
Well, I think I remember where two of them.
I've only been to two different temples. I haven't been to this one yet. I'm
sorry. There's more than one?
Yeah, there's like, I think there's like, I don't know how many, but there's more than one, or more than two.
I'm dead.
Oh,
man. Wow.
I'm a bitch.
Jesus Christ.
I'm super far away.
Nice, Aiden. That was a good shot.
Oh.
Fuck.
I'm knocked.
Oh.
God dang it. So low. Where is Mike at?
On my way. I don't know how I ended up. Like, I marked where y'all were going, but I drifted off somewhere. But I got a whip.
Nice.
Okay.
You drifted off? You went completely in a different direction, my guy.
You're like my loot lake.
You're in a different postal code. What are you talking about?
See the way my wings were set up?
I got the left and the right. Sometimes the right don't want to talk to the left.
There you go. See?
Unbelievable.
I'm on the way. I wish I could play some good other music on here. Like, my music. Okay. Ooh. Ooh. Burr. Moving so slow though.
You don't have all pro tires on it.
Oh.
Crayface said,
here,
Mike Starr is a blonde girl at heart, coming from another blonde girl.
Okay. Asinine. Asinine.
Wow.
Holy hell. Well.
That didn't work out.
No.
Not at all. That was my bad, guys. That was on me.
Ah.
That's my call.
Mine too. My bad. I was so far.
Actually, yeah. Let's play another one. After the next match, I'm going to step out for a smoke.
All right.
Hey, who said Mike Shaw's a blonde girl at heart?
Crayfay did.
Hey, Crayfay. Blonde girls are cool.
Some of them.
Fair.
So, yeah, some. Hey, Greater.
Boo.
Shut up.
Ooh. I know. I'll be a better son.
Wow.
Where are y'all?
Hug me, Daddy. Aw. Tell me I'm your favorite. I'm not picking this time, just FYI.
I'm down to help with that quest, but I can't see it on my map.
It's all good. Ten four, going to Yeller.
Wraith Cave. This is where Daryl found Bob.
Daryl found Bob.
Yeah. I'm playing as Daryl.
Who is Bob?
Don't check Daryl's contacts. Just saying.
Don't look through his photo albums, you mean?
Yeah.
I gotcha.
That's not a charge SMG.
Oh no. Whatever.
What you did?
I got inside of a baller and I was moving and I jumped out and it kept moving without me onto the track and left.
Yeah.
Oh nice.
Yeah. Okay, a virtual reality game like Fortnite that immersed you inside of the game as your own character. Would you play it?
What? Repeat that?
Yeah.
A virtual reality game that immersed you into the game, but it was just like Fortnite. Would you play?
See, there's a game like that on VR, actually, and I'm thinking about getting it.
Oh.
It's called Population 1.
Is it fun?
I just said I'm thinking about getting it. It looks fun. It looks super fun, but, like, I don't feel like spending $60 on a VR game I might not want to play.
Welcome to adulthood, sir. You've made me proud, son. Thank you. You have that understanding, then you are good. You're good.
Buy it anyway.
I don't know. If it was myself as the character, a VR kind of first-person shooter type, or would it be third-person since I'm in VR? I'd imagine it'd be first-person.
Yeah.
It is. I don't know,
man.
Wow. Just in perfect sync.
Yeah.
The controls would probably get really complicated.
No, I don't think they would. I mean, you could keep the controls similar to like they are in Fortnite, you know? You've got your forward, back, left, right, up, down, diagonal, aim, shoot, jump.
No. Sorry. It's all brainwave. All brainwave. Like, you think it, your character does it.
Oh, no. No, thank you. Nope.
No?
Nope.
All right.
Sword Art Online starts. I'm good.
I was about to say, like...
That would have been my next question. If you died in the game, you died in real life, would you still play?
See, no. How's that a battle royale? Well, I like hit one game, that's it.
Yeah.
Okay. But if that was the only factor that wasn't there, it'd be all, like, cool.
Yeah, for sure.
Alright. Let the game begin.
Right. Yeah, I don't know if I'd be down for that, for real. Interesting theory, or concept, rather. Now, a VR game that's like this, that I'm the character in, actually, something like Player One would be dope.
Yeah.
Okay, y'all probably haven't read the book, but I've got it here in my room. It's called Warcross. The whole thing's based around a VR headset type deal. Like, you just strap a pair of glasses to your face, and then boom, you're in a completely different world. And then, there's a game that's mainly played, and some dude's in here with us. Oh, that's just the thing returning. Never mind. you're in a completely different universe, but there's a specific game. It's called Warcross. You'd have to read the book to understand the game, but I think that would make probably the number one VR game in this world. It would sell out almost instantly.
Interesting. If I knew how to read, I could do that.
Oh, shucks.
Don't know how to read.
Hide in an open dumpster. Survive storm phases. All right.
The port-a-fort right here.
Nice.
Who did that just mark?
Probably a dude named Mark.
Shut up.
Backstage in it.
Ah, you set me on fire.
That's what you get.
Shut up.
That's what you get.
Ooh, hello. God dang it, why does it keep giving me heavy snipers? Actually, I'm taking that.
Yes.
Whoa. Oh, okay. The slipstream sounded like a helicopter.
Those are some dope moves you got there.
I was saying, damn, this trooper getting down over here.
There's too many people on this board cramping us up. I'm killing them both.
We'll start some shit.
All right, I'm trying to hide now.
Are y'all ready? Oh. You ready? I'm throwing a bottle.
Are you for real doing this?
No, I don't feel like it. Okay. I honestly don't have the ammo. I don't have the ammo.
Are we still in circle?
Yeah.
Yes.
We're just,
isn't that nice?
We've just been dicking off this whole match.
We're in the rave cave, dude. We are vibing, bro. Yeah. Don't harsh the vibe.
Sorry, man. You're over here with your fucking solar system dance.
Fucking dancing my ass off.
Yeah, you are.
Here you go.
Hey, Chance. Chance the Ice King in the chat.
What up, Chance?
I can't hear any of that because I've got...
Oh, yeah, that's right.
I'm sorry, but a stormtrooper getting swifty is weird. Oh, I about died.
Hold on. Here you go.
Oh god, I'm coming back
for daddy.
Ew. Can y'all see me?
Where?
I'm up here. Up.
Nice.
Oh.
No, I don't see you. Oh, you're now blind. I do. I see
open your
you.
Eyes.
Yeah, we should probably go.
Yeah,
oh,
probably.
Yeah,
hey, I got a rift. Oh, Jay's on the zip line. I'm following him.
If I get over there. Ow.
Oh, no.
Hey, you get to go last now. Get in line.
Well, I can't even grab it right now.
Yeah, because it has to come back down.
Oh.
Yep. It's one of those mechanics.
I got one sliding in.
Also, fuck you, Chance the Ice King. He says, how's it feel getting older, big man? We need to start looking into assisted living for you.
Alright, I say we hit the launch pad first. Let's hit the launch pad first.
Wait.
Where the fuck?
I saw it.
See, I'm trying to multitask and I'm already lost.
I'm confused what's happening. Right,
just hit the launch pad. Get to circle. It's faster.
All right, 2-4.
Actually, we probably won't even need the rift.
Probably
we'll hit
not.
The slipstream after the launch pad. Yeah, there's no need for the rift.
Slipstream.
Oh Christ. People over here.
Yep.
A lot of people.
What the hell?
And it's the squad that's targeting us. 189.
Got one down.
Tapped one headshot.
God damn.
Please get out of my way. I'm trying to. I hate how I can't move through y'all.
I'm not in your way.
Well, you were when I was trying to snipe him. I couldn't move to get a sight on him. Oh Christ, there he is. No, get off me, you comm cover whore. Bro, how? Someone's riding in on us.
Dang, they're everywhere, y'all.
Got two down.
Down this one.
Fuck.
Got him.
Good shit. Did somebody grab Mikey's card already?
That's right. Pick up Lord Bader.
Oh, now you gotta swim.
That's what I say. You know, now I just got my floaties on.
You res him, I'll...
Thank you.
I mean, the shark died. Look at that.
Bam. All
right. To circle we go.
Yes. We gotta get Mikey back.
If y'all will stand in front of me, well, that's probably gonna be really awkward.
We only got 30 seconds to do this before Storm starts moving again. I'm on it.
If all of us get over there, it reses faster, so. Sit down.
No man left behind. I love it.
Not at all.
Alright, he's back.
Can you smell it? What foundation?
I'm going to circle.
Thank you.
Welcome.
Man, you gotta love taking damage from a shockwave grenade. It's beautiful.
Took damage from a shockwave grenade for
yes,
real?
Yes, I just took damage from a shockwave grenade.
That's awesome.
And now I'm at 18 health.
Hey, you guys don't mind if I get that package up?
Get
it's
that
got
package heals, up.
I need it.
Nice.
Game takes me to 18 goddamn health.
Dang. That's shocking.
Shut up.
I can't.
I will kill your boar.
You can have her. She was boring me anyway.
God damn.
And I can't kill her.
I mean, that's some quick fucking win. I'm just saying.
Yeah, it's really glad they fixed the great to shoot your teammates.
Oh, Jesus.
We got buddies.
Yeah, we do.
Well, I'm underground until I can find some shield.
Yeah.
So.
Do the same.
I have a little for you.
Fucking shield keg would be titties right now.
That's yeah.
Cool. Here you go, buddy. I have a 50 pot.
Bet. And I just found two minis.
I have CP print.
Hey, Aiden, I've got a med mist right here.
Yep, I.
Oh, shit.
Whoa. Is that the
shit.
Joker? Somebody killed a Joker.
Ah, yes, it is the Joker.
Fuck you, Joker.
Ah!
You know, in the midst of all this chaos, it is pretty nice to see that pink glowy thing jumping around.
Ah! Help!
Hey, Forrest.
Dang it.
So that's top five, so that means, damn it, I better get that freaking Indiana Jones raft.
Nice.
Oh, yeah, I forgot about that. Like, you should have got that already. Like,
yes, I know, but I haven't. And it doesn't look like... Doesn't look like I'm getting it again. Do I have to be wearing Indiana Jones?
No. I wasn't.
Are we going to the lobby?
I did on accident, but so did Mike.
I did on purpose, because I thought Jason said he was going to be back after that game.
Oh, yeah, that's right. I'm going to smoke a cigarette.
I mean, you don't have to on my account, bro.
No, I do. I do. You brought it up, so now I'm going to go slowly kill myself for you.
Wow.
I don't know if I should be flat. I don't know if I should be
that was a lot.
Hey, he's in the same boat with Mac on that. It's like they think it's hilarious that I die a little bit when I breathe.
Jesus.
All right, I'll be back.
All right, man. Hello, everyone that is watching. Yes, Vader has the little probe droid as his back bling. It's pretty cool.
It looks like he's attempting. His hand looks like he's pinching something. He's like, pinch, pinch, pinch. Look. The dude behind him's like, I can pinch too. Robots behind him. I can pinch.
It has been going, sir. We've had some difficulties. Mac has actually went to Walmart to get a different splitter because we didn't have the right one.
Wow. Well.
Because, goddamn it, I'm going to smoke a cigarette as well, but I'm going to keep my mic on.
Nice. Are you still on the stream?
Yes.
All right. Yes, well, everybody's smoking a cigarette. Let me serenade you all. And
there you go. Mike Starr.
No.
Halftime show.
No,
let's go.
You know, it's funny because in times like this, I draw a blank.
Like, now's the time, bro. Now's the time that we need you to be entertaining. Keep the stream going.
Chicken in the bathroom.
Chicken in the bathroom. There you go. From Mike Starr. Chicken in the bathroom.
Oh, but if anybody is interested in listening to the Mike Starr, he did release this new song called Get It Right. It's only on YouTube right now, not on streaming platforms. So check it out, Frizzy. Get It Right by that dude, Mike Starr. It's all right. He's cool. His music's all right. I mean, yeah. I just listen to him because I know him.
Well, I mean, I was about to put you over and say that is a really dope song, and it's on my regular playlist.
Well, snap. Thanks, bro. I appreciate it. I mean, he says thanks.
Right, because you're not right. Him, right?
It's like the foundation in the rock.
I got you. Does that mean you're wearing a mask currently?
Am I? Oh, that reminds me of that song by B.O.B., I'll Be in the Sky. That was pretty dope. He said it was a mask that he's got to get off his block. And something like, I don't like misquoting lyrics, even though I do it to you all the time. Yeah. Look at the unicorn, though.
Is your first two albums still on iTunes?
Yeah, they are. The first one, All or Nothing, hosted by DJ Ames, I can only find it on Dat Piff. I don't know why. It was released on all platforms, but I can only find it on Dat Piff. And then The Remedy, hosted by DJ Slim Cutter and your boy DJ Los. That's on all platforms. Type in The Remedy by Mike Starr.
There you go. An up for real plug for once.
Oh, snap. That just happened.
So if you're interested in
this anniversary.
If you're interested in any Mike Starr's music, you hit up iTunes, search for The Remedy.
Thanks, Jake.
Hey, Mikey. Mikey, you said you can only find it on Dat Piff.
Yeah.
You know, Dat Piff, that piffs me off.
Wow. I see what you did there.
Giggity, giggity.
Aiden, you have to live with this, man.
Yes, I know. Tell me about it.
Jesus. Feel sorry for you, kid.
Wait, Aiden, is JSin really your pops? Is that really what's that?
Yeah, this is my oldest son, Aiden.
Oh, what's up, dog?
That's
good.
What's up? Oh, that's cool. It's like I just got reintroduced to a living legend now. That's cool. Yeah. Because of who your dad is, bro. Let me do something.
And I'm taller than him.
Oh.
Yeah, he is.
Disrespectful. Yeah,
that's what he gets. I know. That's the point. That was the point. That was the whole gist behind that statement.
Oh, we going wild card?
Hey. Real quick, Aiden, is your door open?
Oh, yeah, it is.
Thank you, sir.
Hey,
you know what? Since y'all are being all crazy and shit, I'm going to be a sexy lady.
Ooh. How
about that?
Ooh.
Don't be scared, then. Don't be scared.
She has an OnlyFans.
Come inside where you can
hide with me.
Purely for feed.
Yeah.
That's him in the game right here. Hey, since we're on squads, we can play that. Well, no, that's probably got builds. Solid gold.
What is that?
It's where every weapon you find is gold, and it's got like the whole loot pool.
Oh yeah. Every weapon is legendary. Oh, thanks for putting the link up there, sir.
Yeah, man. Got promo to homies.
Boots and cats.
Yeah, I was trying to get Mikey to freestyle to some beatbox, but...
Oh. Through text?
Exactly.
God. Just the sound of that is terrifying.
That takes a lyrical motherfucking wordsmith genius.
What skin is that? Yo, Mike, what skin is that?
Wait, let me see which one. Hold on.
Ooh, Superman.
There's not so Super. Many... I know who Superman is.
So many weird sadly. Characters.
Yeah. Who is that?
It looks like Octane.
Shut up.
I'll tell you right now.
Please.
His name is Venturion.
Crayface said, I'm fully convinced Elmac died at Walmart. Me too, Crayface. R.I.P.
Hold on, hold on.
R.I.P. to the M.A.C.
Oh, no.
We loved him, but Walmart consumed him.
Oh.
Lightning struck it again. Struck him inside of Walmart. That's what happened.
No, it did not. Lord.
True story. True story, bro. No, I don't know what's taking Mac so long. Part of me almost wonders, did he get there, not find it, and then it's like, I'm going to go to a different Walmart.
Nah, bro, you got attacked by a Karen, I guarantee it.
Yeah. Oh, that would not end well. I don't know, Mac's pretty level-headed guy.
Mac's pretty chill. Also,
that's just
King,
short
the Ice King said he was playing Streets of Rage the other day and realized there was a sweeping kick move we totally wasn't using. So... Next time, Chance.
Oh, nice. Nice.
Gotta get back on the Streets of Rage. Because I have so
Man,
much
our
rage
do not match
for the streets.
At all right now.
It's fine. Cool with it. Elmax here, and he's not dead.
Hey, Elmax. Oh, no.
Oh, shit. What?
I didn't want that one.
Wait, do we need to back out to the lobby since this match just started and he just showed up?
Yeah, because he bought...
It's going to be five people.
Well, he just bought...
No, he's not
like,
getting on the play.
Yeah, okay.
Oh.
We're going to have to change our setup.
Yeah, let's go back to the lobby. Sorry, guys. Let's get it. Got to get hooked up so we can get the Machiavelles in here.
Heck yeah. And I didn't like that skin at the moment.
Mac just bought a mic.
Holy shit.
Nice.
He's like, damn it, bitch. I'm going to make this work regardless.
Make it work. Oh, damn. We sure it's Elmac and not a Skinwalker. I'm pretty sure it's the OG.
Yep.
Hold on. Grab him by the dick. See if he moans.
Whoa. Wait a minute.
Wait, offer your booty for the consumption and see if he attacks it. Like a hungry Ethiopian. If it is, then it's Mac.
What the Christ?
Oh, Mikey, that skin is rad.
Thank you, sir. Thank you.
This stream has been insanity.
You're welcome.
Yeah, thanks. Breach.
No problems.
Hey, Jay.
There we go.
How did that happen? Yep.
Oh, that's almost in sync.
It's in sync on my end, like 100.
Yeah, it's slightly off on my end, but
I might get the battle pass purely for that emote.
Wait,
just
is
for
this
that
in,
one, really?
Is it?
Yes.
Is this in a pass though, Jay? Where'd you get this? I thought it was in
a
It was
a battle pass thing. Yeah.
Yeah, it's a battle pass gimmick.
I mean, if I get to level 60, battle pass might be worth it. The season go through September 17th. Yeah, I'm cool.
Yeah, this is a especially long season.
Well, yeah, they extended it for like the whole summer, which is kind of stupid. They had a decent crew pack, I'll get that.
See, I agree with Crayfage here. This has been the best stream.
What do you mean?
The best. You got the best streams. They're huge. Okay, I'm legit peanut butter and jelly over Mikey's fucking skin. That is pretty radical skedaddical.
See, Dad, the streams would be better if I could, you know, add this commercial thing to my video.
Yes.
But it's taking, god dang, 2 years.
I don't feel like the Stardust ads are that huge.
Yeah, I don't know. That's not the only thing he added, though.
Well, no.
Okay.
So, once I made the clip, I took that off to clear space, of course, to keep my stream shit running. So, what I had to do is I had to send him the commercial clip video that I made that had that all that stuff kind of spotted throughout it. So he can cut it out. I figured that was easier than having you send it to me again and yada yada yada. So,
well, I could have, sir.
I know, but you was also streaming and stuff.
Yeah, Mikey's skin looks like a red lantern.
You know what it reminds me of? I can't remember the name of the show, but it was a high school kid that was a superhero or alien or something, and his costume was like black like that with kind of the bug eyes.
Bro, bro, I've been trying to figure the name out of that show for like 7 years.
Right.
Every time I try to describe it on Google, something else crazy pops up. I know.
Was it kind of in the vein of, like, Power Rangers? I think I know what you're talking about. Uh-oh, streams buffering. Did the something with the internet change? Oh, you gotta get off of this.
What is this?
Okay. Okay. Now we hear the room.
That's a really dope background, Greater.
It did.
Huh?
That's a really dope background, man. I mean, skin background.
Oh, background?
I know. Blah.
Yeah, this was a crew pack.
I just dropped on the buddy. Yeah, we don't have a mic now.
We'll have to swap it over now, I guess, because it should be plugged over ready to go.
Did you plug that in?
Yeah.
Well, okay, I didn't tell anybody.
I've got a bunch of the crew pack skins.
I didn't know it would have.
Like, what the hell's going on now?
Hey, you can plug your,
We don't actually have, like, headphones, though.
Yeah, you do. I pulled them out earlier. They're off up in there.
What up, Mac?
I don't know if he can hear yet.
Wait, what's that? Ow.
Confusion.
They're changing their audio setup a little bit.
For sure.
Can you hear
Mike,
us?
You, do you have the Plague check, Doctor check. Skin?
What's up?
You know, I don't know who that is, to be honest.
You need to go in the menu and switch.
Dang it.
To that.
Wait.
Okay. I can hear us.
Already?
But we'll still have to use the splitter for the headphones.
So. Right, right.
The chaos continues.
It continues. All right.
Max,
yeah.
Like, rearranged his whole fucking living room for this.
Hell yeah.
Holy shit.
I mean, we can just turn this one off, right?
Yeah, yeah, because that's
where... Do we hit the big button, or...?
Hold on, stream.
There we go.
Yeah. And their like, mascot dude was, like, or their teacher, whatever, he looked like Ronald McDonald.
Working as fast as we can.
Chicken and rice, broccoli, maybe get some cheese.
Ooh.
Matter of fact, no. Go fat. Go to the store and get me some freezies. Whoa.
So we're almost situated.
You're.
Y'all good? Can y'all hear us yet?
Yes.
You can. Okay, bet.
Chance, can you still hear us?
Hello.
Chance, so take your time. Here's my background noise. I feel like anybody that probably does watch our stream, that's what we are. Background
yeah.
Noise. I can hear Cricket now.
I just got,
yay.
I just got you guys all right.
Yay. What's up, Mac?
What's happening?
Is the audio good enough, clear? Like.
Yeah, I hear you fine.
It's terrible. You sound like garbage.
Mike Starr, you son of a bitch.
What up, Macaroni?
What's happening, Captain?
Chilling, man. Like strawberry. Chilling. Like strawberry filling. That's it.
Of course.
Man, good to hear you, man.
Hell yeah, good you too, bro. You.
Sounds good.
Fuck yeah.
So are you hopping on the game, too?
No, I don't. We just one controller in it tonight.
That's what she said. I thought.
Yeah. Bitches always
need. You can
need
play
more
next
than one.
Round if you like.
That's cool. What else?
So I don't know if Jay told you or you've heard it on the stream, but you gotta mix a song, man.
Yeah, anybody, I heard y'all talking song anybody? About mixing the other night, and that's when we said like the Rock sucks at mixing.
I see what allegedly that was what was said. I. But
well, I say it.
Yeah, man.
Dwayne Johnson,
like, if anybody when he watches Matt this and he smoke. Decides to make his next song, when he makes his next song, dude, he's gonna ask you to mix it, because I'm telling y'all, whoever needs a song mixed, Macaroni's LMAX the man to go to.
That's
like,
right.
He makes some of my best tracks.
Even and, though I haven't done it like 15 years. I'm still the shit.
Blah. It's like riding an electronic bike with buttons. And knobs
so.
And stuff.
I think I still have a good ear. I could probably do it.
That's it.
Bro, it was called Masked Rider.
What's Masked Rider?
They were trying to think of this show.
It was...
from?
It was a show from, it was a TV series from 95 to 96 called Masked Rider. It was this kid that basically had, was like an alien and had the ability to turn into like this superhero-esque guy. Daredevil. Or whatever. But no. He was, it was kind of bug-esque, the costume. Yeah. But yeah, Masked Rider, that was it.
Wow, that was it.
I know. I want to
go back and watch it.
For everybody that needed to know that.
Okay, yeah.
See, you remember that?
Yeah, I do.
I've thought about that TV show so many times.
I had the action figure.
Oh.
I do remember.
Nice.
And when you said it, he looked like a bug, immediately that's where my mind went to. Because I was like, he looked like a praying mantis. Like,
looks like a fly or a giant grasshopper. But
all of that.
I was like, I always thought that shit was part of the Power Rangers world.
That's what I'm saying. Like, I feel like the same people made it. It in the world.
Okay.
The same
hold on.
Have you ever seen like how they did the Power Rangers gimmick?
Yeah, it was
Saban
or whatever.
Yeah, Saban or whatever.
Saban.
Like the even the Power Rangers was like shit shot in Japan. Just the fight sequences.
Oh, yeah, the fight sequences.
They added the American bullshit around it. Like,
yeah, because that whole premise started out as a Japanese.
Oh, yeah, that was their thing.
It was like Simon Cowell that was the one that brought it over here.
Yeah.
Hey, did you guys see the fan-made, it was like a trailer for a movie called The Shattered Grid? Jason was like still like the white and black ranger, white and green ranger, like fused together.
I don't think so.
Ah, I wish I remember who shot it, because I would love to give him a shout-out. Especially on this, like, but it was really dope, super professional, and it was like Shattered Grid, like he was the top ranger and all the other ones died or whatever. And he was like, they could have been we had power, la la, they could have been gods and stuff like that. And then it showed like out the window, it was mad dramatic, end of the world, apocalyptic type stuff, and like it was crazy.
Did you watch any of the Bat and the Sun productions where they do like the epic fights and it was the White Ranger versus, was it Ryu or Scorpion?
Heck yeah.
Hey, where are we going?
Yeah.
I don't know. I just jumped out.
He jumped out like at the very beginning.
Sanctuary.
Sanctuary? But...
go that way. I'm going.
We're going this way, this gentlemen.
Spot. I'm a very pretty
I'm
lady.
I'm back on the line here.
Open the chat so I can say possess that.
Yeah, you man chat.
You fucking man chat, you bitch.
Crayface says she's alive. She just went to make dinner. What did you make for dinner, Crayface?
I doubt she's alive.
Yeah,
at
what
all.
Are we having?
And did you make enough for all of us? Because if not, that's rude.
Because I'm driving into the future to get it. Because she lives like an hour ahead of us.
Oh, right.
Yeah.
Whatever.
Cool. Sweet.
All right. Let's not get schlofed immediately, gentlemen.
Exactly. Nobody's
Nuggies
here.
With Chick-fil-A sauce. Oh, you make your own Chick-fil-A sauce?
You can buy it.
Oh.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, somebody we have a bottle of it.
Shatter my fucking dreams.
Somebody told me that the other day.
You're welcome. Yeah, that's kind of my job here.
I appreciate that.
Right, I'm doing my
dick.
Doing my part. He's here to destroy your hopes.
I'm
going to
fart on your pillow the next time I come over.
Wow. You're going to get pink eye.
I'll even point you in the direction of which one is his.
Oh, wow.
Now, hold on. With my head on or off of it?
Before you lay it down and while you're sleeping. You will swallow the air that comes out of my butthole.
What?
Whoa, I am a minor, sir. I am a minor.
Holy shit, dude.
You don't have to touch it.
That makes it worse.
So
just wake up.
Am I the
only one that's butthole?
Wait till he has the hiccups and do
it. Smoking as she walks.
Yeah.
Oh my god, you're a douche.
I'm a smoke show, I guess.
Yeah.
Okay.
You're just letting everybody know.
I guess.
There's a person near me. I don't like that.
Bro.
We'll shoot him.
Hey, I have a shield keg. Everyone grab the round.
Hold on. Let me grab my freedom launcher.
Like,
somebody's
right here.
What somebody's
are you
right
doing?
Here.
Well, everybody else is not even inside the circle. Like, what are y'all doing?
About to die on stream.
Aha, there they are. I have found you. Eat my taint.
Weird.
Yummy.
We're still on. If we drop out, people, we'll come back.
We dropped out? What happened?
I don't know. So it's still going. It just said the internet connection wasn't sufficient.
Where? I got one down.
I guess I didn't see that. Now the question is, Faith, were they frozen? Yeah. Die, bitch. One.
Good deal.
Skeet, skeet in the back of the head, right there.
What? Okay.
What?
I was going for that.
Going for what?
That ammo that you ran into.
I didn't know I ran over ammo here. What do you need?
You good, you good.
Nah, if you're gonna bitch about it, take it, son.
Nah.
Yeah.
Christ, who is shooting at me?
That person over there?
Oh, there he is. Duh. I see him. I'm gonna go lick his taint. I'll be back. Okay.
Did you get him? Are you okay now?
Yeah. Shut up.
Are you in there with your father?
No.
What is this malfunction?
Sounds like it.
Shut up.
Ha.
I've just,
Got him.
I've got nice. Some sinus inflammation stuff going on, and it's messing with my throat, and I'm suffering.
Oh, damn. She said the stream froze during my question. Did you make the chicken nuggets homemade, or are they frozen? Or from Chick-fil-A?
Excuse me.
You're so gross, dude. Right.
Shows your face. And hear me bitching about it.
Bitching about it right now.
Oh.
Ow. Ow. Eat that cabbage.
Son, do you need an inhaler? Is your asthma kicking
no.
in?
Shut up.
You in there huffing paint?
Shield keg.
Yay.
Where is this bounty board at?
I don't know. Come get the shield keg and heal up first.
I just dropped the purple.
I just tried to dip that.
Yeah, this is not Apex.
Shut up, I figured that out.
Dodo. Looks way different.
Man, I'm just like, been in this bitch forever.
I mean, you're full. Oh, she's spinning, I see. Probably stay spinning,
Ninja,
right?
Ninja Star Benji Spinner, yeah.
Well...
Hey, you're not smoking anymore, so that's good.
Yeah. Got peoples?
That peep person in a battle bus.
Oh shit.
Oh snap. That and they wrecked it. Stupids.
Stupids.
Move out of the way. Nice.
How did that not set him on fire?
Because he jumped out
and
of the way.
And they rifted. Pussy.
Yeah, he did. He got the fuck out of there.
What are you shooting at?
I was shooting him in the air. Trying to get lucky with a shot, but I suck.
Oh.
Alright, let's head towards circle.
I'm in circle.
I mean, yeah, everybody's in circle. What are you talking about?
What the hell?
Game!
Mine is the loneliest number that you ever do.
Zero could be lonelier.
Or strike burst rifle. Oh my gosh. Strike burst.
Well, see, you can't be lonely if you are zero, and you can't be zero, so...
Sure you can. You're dead.
Nah. Whoa.
Get out of here, fucking Pumbaa. Dick.
Poobus.
Poobus?
Yeah, ooh. Poobus. Dad Poobus. Knows about Poobus.
Oh, hey.
The era of Poobus.
Poobus
the sequel. Oh, that's a.
Yep. I got high ground.
There's a person over there, though.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, you're all like right on the edge.
Whoa! Alright.
people swinging in on gravel.
Hell yes.
Whoa! And I was not told that there were people up here.
Ooh. Because we know that there's people up there. Like, hey,
I did not.
I'm here. Down.
Oh shit. Turn around, I'm coming after you.
Damn.
Oh, what?
Damn. So close.
Gay!
I have nothing to say.
Thank you. See, if I'd have had the button, I'd have hit it, but I don't, so.
I just did it. It's fine. We got it. Ready up.
Ready up.
Ready up, bitches.
Unless Aiden went back to the lobby again.
I readied up.
You sweet.
Mac is taking
over
this, the
I feel like... Nice. This skin would have went well with the Star Wars joint, I feel like.
Crayface says,
and by the
Jason
way,
sucks many wieners.
I do. Aw. It's nice being recognized for the things you do.
Yeah.
What?
My chest froze.
No, baby. Not. Push.
Oh, shit. Damn, I'm missing all kinds of shit.
I gotta close the stream and reopen it because I can't see the chat.
He sucks mini wieners covered in mustard.
Ew.
Gross.
Mustard's delicious.
Mustard. Like my penis and mustard.
Yeah.
Yeah. The chat has quit working for me. I can't see anything.
I just refreshed it.
That's what you get.
Yep.
Quickly said eye on, and I knew he would appreciate it. Don't mind her stroke.
Let's kill him!
Kill him! Alright, guys. I'm just watching now.
Is
you guys get
hey,
the
hey, hey.
Oh, is Mac playing?
Yep.
I'm lagging.
Yeah, we're screwed.
Right,
Mike Starr, you got some lagging going on? Some lag boys? You gonna tweet about it?
Yeah.
Here we go again. This guy was just eating popcorn and... They jumped him.
Doing dumb stuff. Where are we going?
And I still have not gotten that challenge. The finish top five in a match, they'd still rob me of that.
What
really?
The fuck,
that's
dude.
Gay.
Yeah.
Ha! Gay!
Dear Epic Games.
Did everybody jump?
Where are we going?
Okay. No, I think... Yeah.
That works.
There you go. Right there.
That way.
Go that way. Do that.
Blue and purple. Come on now, Mac.
I'm coming. All over your face.
You can see the bride on her skirt. Brought to you by Uncle Prowler's on skirts.
Oh, Mac.
Yo.
Mac. In the vein of Uncle Prowler's hub skirts, hold on.
Yeah?
I'm sending you a snap.
Okay.
Is it some Rule 34 stuff?
These were totally taken by accident. That's what generated. No, for real. And that's what began the birth of that segment, Uncle Prowler's Fortnite Upskirts.
Yeah, I think those were taken on purpose.
Ooh. Well, while I'm down here.
Ah, damn it.
Really?
What did you do? What did you do?
She pickaxed the woman, or he pickaxed the woman.
Here, I picked up here. This is your purple assault rifle, yes?
Yes, it is.
Here.
What's this?
Dear God, she has a lot of health. Thanks, Dad.
Hey, that was my bad.
Why are you pickaxing me?
Because I can.
Well, let's see. Look what happened.
Yeah. See? Now I learned my lesson.
I'll pick two sure away from the AIs.
Good.
And that's how that works.
Does anybody have a challenge to release a tent at a specific place?
Hey guys, come here, I got Cug.
To release a tent at a certain place, I don't... Well, I think I may have seen something like that. Hold on, let me look. Is it like a daily challenge?
I don't remember because I already did it, but I have one.
I have everyone gather around.
It was like supposed to be like... stash a mythic or an epic or something inside of the tent, but it had to be at a certain location.
I don't recall having one of those. Thank you.
Splurge, man. Circle.
No. Grounded.
Doesn't sound like a grounded.
Shut up.
Shut up.
Ow! That hurt.
Oh, shit.
What's up? What's happening? You got some folks up here?
I've got some beef. And god dang
wow.
it.
What the hell?
Just like, here,
just,
fuck
just
you.
Just drop a fork right on your face.
My bad.
Damn. We're talking about farting in my mouth.
Yeah, I already got one.
Anybody want to check out this wholesome little yellow house?
Let's go.
It's so wholesome.
It's so pretty.
Is it?
It reminds me of my childhood.
No, it's Uncle Touchy's naked puzzle basement.
Exactly. See?
It always looks like it. It looks.
It looks just like a normal house.
Yeah.
That sounds terrible.
But then you walk inside.
Oh Christ! There's people here. I'm out.
Oh shit.
That's right. I'll chill. And he's not. Greater60, the movement god.
Uh-oh.
He's getting chased by wolves. Ayo, he's... Push that.
Knocked him.
Nice.
Boom, baby.
Gotcha, bitch. I'm gonna get some of your stuff down here. Slide safe.
What's poppin', Mikey?
Someone in the water.
Just him for 43.
I'm a coming.
On me.
Where's you?
Oh, that's a whole team. Whole team.
He's like way over there.
Help. Please.
I just got one dead.
Oh, yeah,
Mikey, let's push back.
There. Did you make it? You getting out of there?
Yeah, he made it.
All right.
Pushing back to you, Mikey.
Yeah, but we got a team following us now, so.
That's okay.
Here I come, here I come. Oh, I'm here. Who's behind us shooting? Good
Downed
eye,
him.
Jay. Good eye, Jay. Homie's coming down.
Oh, up top.
Got him. Yeah, got him.
Good shit, fellas.
I get
he
him.
Had
I
three
him.
E11 blasters. What the Christ?
Why?
Because he's Vader.
No. He was not.
Thank you, DLJ.
Yes, sir. You're welcome.
I mean, yeah, Mac, shit.
Bacon, lettuce, and jelly.
I need better weapons than what I have.
Here's a couple lasers up yonder.
Hey. I would like a blaster.
Hey.
Hey.
Ooh, I'm gonna actually, I'll take the...
Sorry if I wasn't speaking. My controller died, and I had to plug it up.
Nice. I picked up a purple hammer. Was that yours?
Nah.
Free for all.
Awesome.
Anybody have room for a rift?
Over here.
Run, son. Oh, shit. Somebody's shooting.
Oh. Whoa, I got pushed.
God dang it. Motherfuckers. God, yeah, squads are so hectic.
Throw me.
Where's everybody? Everybody across the line?
Oh shit, watch out, grenade. Nice job.
I will be meat shield.
Get him, Mac. Good shit, dude.
Nice.
Mac just handled that for us, thank you.
Great job.
Welcome. All right.
Where's Mike?
Oh, what happened?
I don't know what had happened. I don't know. It's crazy.
Where's everybody? Are they up on the hill? Are you all down?
Actually, he's at the edge of the water.
I'm coming.
You got something to heal yourself?
Yeah.
All right.
Teamwork makes the dream.
I saw your medkit down there.
Yeah, I see it.
Oh, don't give me everybody's gold, but it happened.
Craig, I need to find ammo. It's 12:30 and people are still setting off fireworks. Time to commit arson. For funsies, Jesus. Though. Only for funsies.
Yeah.
Arson for funsies.
Uh-huh. Got one down.
All right. Good job.
Let's finish him off.
You shot
Bye.
Him right in the
Thank you.
Courage, the cavalry dog.
What?
Got him.
Ah, shit. Damn.
Stay down.
Yo. Shield keg.
Skeet.
Take that.
Anybody got any heavy ammo they can spare?
No. Bad dog.
I'm really low on ammo, sorry. Got her. My bad.
Hey, yo, Mike. Mike, eat that.
What is this?
It's a berry.
Thank you very much.
I'm gonna
bury into you.
Yeah, and I'm a miner. That's not cool.
Shut the fuck up.
Oh, Jesus.
So, whoa.
You and your miners shit. It's just a number.
Why are you running? What are you doing? All right, overheated. But he's there.
That's what you get.
Back up with ammo, I'm good.
Yeah, you're good? You're straight?
Yeah, I'm straight.
You feeling better?
Circles on our ass, though.
Run!
Oh, no.
Whee!
They still... Was that all... That wasn't all four of them. I think there's still a teammate of theirs alive somewhere.
Really? Let's kill them!
Some people's fighting up here.
You see something about a pickle?
Pickle's fighting over here.
Mm.
It's the whole team. An ultra instinct.
Where they is? What direction?
126. Again.
See ya. Running though, sprinting.
I'll try to.
Down there, y'all. Somebody's everywhere. Like, somebody just shot the tire out. Alright, get it. I gotta get close.
Oh shit, I'm coming, Mikey.
There's somebody right around the corner. One person. Good job.
Yeah, just get there and go. Everyone res him. I've got a rift to go.
Get to us.
Thank you, sir.
You.
Towards the circle.
Look at your map. Got people right here.
Alright.
Oh shit, I just got pinged bad. Jesus Christ. I don't want to let them have full high ground.
Where are these motherfuckers?
On you, Dad. 126. Finnick is one shot.
Ah, shit. Damn.
Man, literally can't get...
I was behind him, too.
Yeah.
Like, literally, I can't do this.
Fuck!
One.
But we make it 13.
That's lame. This is a super 14. Tall mountain for no reason.
God, hop off of my aimbot. Aimbot, there's no way. God! Behind you, Dad. How did...
Shit.
Ah.
So close. Come on, Mikey.
Jesus.
You got this. Oh, no. Oh, no.
Ah, oh, four. So close.
Four. Hey, that's like under fifth, right?
Yeah, I hope so. Wow.
My that was a good match.
We ready enough or
a damn good match.
It was the alien, man. The alien did it.
Yeah, it was the human bill.
Yeah.
What do you say? Lobby. Re-up? Lobby, lobby.
Lobby, lobby, lobby.
Damn. Well, yeah. Hey, leveled up.
I leveled it 3 times.
Well.
I have 100 battle stars. Yippee.
Spend them. Spend them all.
Yeah, but I don't have the battle pass.
Ooh, boy.
Run an olive face, because all of you.
Aww.
We'll take a wee wee. I'll be right back.
Do that.
I think I'm going to grab a cigarette, yeah. Yeah, we can go grab a cigarette real quick.
Go back. All right. Go grab a drink. I'll be back.
Mike Starr, are you staying? You got to entertain the people, actually, man.
Oh, wait.
You
got
to talk about the nonsense. Wait.
We need
you. You know what? That's funny. I'm going to actually play my music. That's what I'm
going
to do.
Keep it alive, sir.
There you go. Yeah, play your music.
All right.
Yeah, do that.
So, yeah, what's going on? What's going on, everybody? This is that dude, Mike Starr, a.k.a. Mike G. That's me. yeah. Oh, my gosh. This is so on the spot. I don't know. Give me a minute. Put some songs on or something. Play them on the speaker.
I'm
oh
back.
hey, what's going on, man?
Suffering.
That's unfortunate.
Yeah.
Give me a letter.
7.
A what? Okay.
Sorry,
give
I meant
me
blue.
A number.
Apple.
I like it. No, I'm not playing after party. I don't know, man. They left that to me to play a song. Oh, snap. You actually know what? I don't even know if y'all could hear that. So do acapella. Yeah, this is that track, Late Nights, by that dude, Mike Starr, courtesies of the Toggleverse and Red Monsters Arcade. I had to switch it up. The rules changed. I used to try to do it, but now I'm doing things. But now my brain's strange in a different mainframe, in the destruction all around like a chain gang. It's like a chain letter goes around and comes around. With different heads to fill, but never seems to make a sound. I used to try to keep it all smiles, no frowns. But when you're up, the only other way to go is down. To keep it short, my comfort zone is always in the middle. You say it's understood, but understanding is a riddle. It could be hit or it could be missed, just follow the yellow brick road. Listen to this. It could be missed or it could be nothing but gold. And then the chorus comes in with that girl, lady, Ariel. I love her. Hope she's okay. But yeah. So, Greater.
Yo!
What's crack-a-lacking?
My voice.
Apparently.
Yeah, agua or tea, man.
Get yourself... No.
No? Okay.
Trying not to die here.
Oh, snap. Hold on. Alright, my bad. No. I was eating chicken in the bathroom, maybe finger licking, but that is nasty.
Especially if your finger goes through the paper.
Oh my.
Oh.
Talk about a crappy situation. I'll keep it PG for the Togglers.
Gross.
Ow. Oh.
Bro, maybe you need to go take another hot shower or help break some of that up.
No, that's not. I'm coughing because it hurts to breathe.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Step into the danger zone, yeah.
Well, let's get in the danger zone, boys.
I'm with it. Let's get it.
Bless you.
Hey, you know what's gross?
That's your funny face.
When you don't brush your teeth before you suck my dick, I don't want your gingivitis on my penis.
Wow.
Gross. Whoa. That took a hard left turn immediately.
It's my favorite.
All right, we better get goddamn first place.
I hope so.
And you just lost us the game.
Yeah, probably.
Well, we're thinking like that, then yeah, you little bitch.
Little? Excuse me.
Yeah. I can hold you over my head.
Bruh. I'd pay to see that, actually.
Mom can't pick me up.
How much do you weigh, Aiden?
Last time I checked, 180, 170.
I could bench press you.
And he's like 6'2".
I can still bench press him.
Where are we going, fellas?
Again. Rave Cave again?
No. Not necessarily. No. I'm pressing
buttons. How about
here? Like you said,
jump
no.
towards purple. I'm going to do a device uplink.
I'm trying to look at my quest, man.
I'm going here.
You're a DM.
Crazy. Don't forget to thank the bus driver.
Too late now.
Already did.
Fuck that.
It's
a muscle. Do your job, bitch. You shouldn't need a thank you.
I'm trying to censor our stream.
Yeah.
I'm lagging pretty hard, y'all.
I'm lagging. What are you talking about?
Eat them shroomies.
Yeah. They're my shrooms on my tree, so.
Why don't you cry about it some more?
Your mama, how about that?
What about her? She'll whoop your ass, too.
She probably would.
She would whoop your ass.
You don't want another Mama Mac.
Sit down!
Yeah, she don't play no games.
Dumbass.
Under the bridge. Yeah, you need some guns, Mac. You'll need some guns. Ammo do you no go without guns to shoot them.
Shut the fuck up.
Get it.
Got this.
Fuck. You're like, your friends are dying because you don't have
any guns. Oh my god, Mac.
Charge SMG rocks.
Noise.
Finish him.
Ooh.
We'll take that.
Uh-oh. What is wrong with you, Aiden?
Your mom.
Did you get a cunt hair stuck in there or something?
You wipe.
Why?
It was not intentional.
Oh no.
Damn.
Idiot.
No, I'm not.
I'm talking to the dude I killed.
Sure.
I mean,
whatever.
I don't take it back, but I wasn't talking to you. So, need light it, but if you find it, oh, hold on.
As I say, mute your mic, bro.
Yeah, I want to listen to you hack up a nut.
Oh, right, I'm back. What just happened? Hold on. Wait, what?
Oh, that was just great.
What just happened? Hold on.
A funny bird, and you were part of it and don't even know it. Oh, fucking Christ.
Oh, no.
Yo, Mikey, where are you at?
I'm trying my best not to laugh with y'all. That's just cruel. It was... Perfect timing. It was. We just gotta watch the replay. I know how it is, though. I know how it feels, bro.
Oh, dude.
Oh, snap. Anybody have a cowbell?
A cowbell?
Cowbell. Cowcatcher. You know what I... You know, I...
No, I don't know what you meant, which is why we asked.
This is what I mean.
Oh, I drifted off way far away from
you. Yeah, you like way the hell
yeah,
up.
Yeah, where'd it go?
Stupid.
Sorry, I wasn't paying attention. I was busy dealing with my fucking diaphragm.
I know, hacking up that shit.
I'm not hacking up anything. It is literally just coughs of discomfort.
That's what she said.
Shush.
Nice.
Get on top of that bitch.
Who was that? Hold up. Whoa. Whoa. I quit it.
Oh, I'm driving.
I'll fight someone.
That's what I'm talking about.
Alright, we need to get a circle.
Oh, shit. Damn!
Ooh, nice.
On me?
Yep.
Jurassic Park, motherfucker.
And she's dead.
Alright.
I'm trying to be like, this person. Hey, there's a person right here.
Nice. Dead.
All right, good job.
I just killed Puppy Dance.
Puppy Dance 9, to be exact.
I don't care. God dang it! If there's a god, he hates me.
Of course.
Haven't you heard God hates queers?
Shut up! It's not funny! I'm stealing your car, I don't care. Get out of here.
Damn it.
Oh, shit.
I ain't that mean.
I'm just picking on you, son. You know I love you.
Sure.
Hey, you better grow some thick skin. You're going to play on this shit with us.
Dolphin boy for your wife.
Hell yes.
Yeah, baby,
so
baby.
Close. Ah. Good night, Ashley. Baby.
You're welcome.
Swimming with sharks.
Cricket, did you tell her what I said? That's why you're allowed on here?
What?
Last night in the chat, I said, tell Ashley I'll eat her ass if she lets you be on the stream.
Guys!
Whoa!
So, no, actually, I did not.
Oh, so I guess I don't owe her one, then. Sweet. Or damn. I guess it depends on how you look at it.
True, true.
Oh, found out. Chug jug. Not chug jug, I'm stupid.
Hey, you chugging something over there.
Shut up!
Shield keg? Anybody?
Yeah.
You don't even need one, dude.
I need this madness over here.
Yeah.
I can hear him in here hacking his brains out. Bless
yeah,
his heart.
Yeah, my mic muted.